ben das. Mrs Poole sydd fan hyn i rhai ohonych chi sydd ddim yn fy adnabod i rydw i'n addysgu ym mlwyddyn 5 ond roeddwn ni arfer addysgu ym mlwyddyn 1 a 2 felly mae gen i tasg i chi nawr tasg arbrawf ia a rydw i eisiau chi meddwl fel gwyddonwyr ac ar sylwi yn ofalus heddiw ydy hwnna'n iawn diolch Hi parents, hi pupils, Mrs Poole here. So I teach in year 5, but I used to teach in year 1 and 2. So some of you might recognise me from the bus line, the walking line. But yeah, I've got a task for you today. So I will be asking you to do an ice experiment. And then I'll be asking you to think like scientists. And then complete the task that's in your pack. Yn gyntaf, bydd angen tub arnoch chi. Ac bydd rhaid i chi gofyn i gwarchodwyr os ydych chi'n gallu defnyddio adnoddau o gwmpas y tŷ i mynd yn y tŵb gyda chi. Wedyn byddai'n dangos cyfres o luniau i chi cam wrth gam o sut i wneud cerflun ia yn gyntaf. Hi parents, Mrs Poole here again. So, I want you now, you'll need like a little tub, a lunchbox tub, and then I will show you how to get objects from around the house, of course. Your children need to ask permission before they use some of the objects around your home, and I'll show you what things I've used. But yes, I will show them then how to layer their items to make their ice sculpture before we do our experiment. Right then. Cyn i ni fynd ati, na i ddangos ychydig o luniau i chi o sut i wneud cerfluniau yn gyntaf i'ch ysbrydoli chi. So first of all, parents, I will show you how to make an ice sculpture and also include some examples in this clip of pictures that I found on the internet. So hopefully you'll be able to make your own ice sculpture and then we'll be ready to do our little experiment. Yn gyntaf, rhoddais ychydig o ddŵr yn y tŵb gyda llygaid doniol. Yna, rhoddais i'r tŵb yn y rhewgell. Yna, ychwanegais i fwy o ddŵr ac ychwanegais i ceir a lego. Yna, ychwanegais i secwiniaid a fwy o ddŵr i wneud y heiniau yn fwy trwchus. Cofiwch i roi eich cerflun ia yn y rhewgell ar ôl pob cam. I'm going to say this bit in English now. So I added water first to the tub and then added an object. Then I added some more water and added some more objects. And I did this until my tub was full of interesting objects. And then I put it in the freezer after each step too. So hopefully you'll have room in your freezer to do this part as well. Felly ar ôl i chi orffen gwneud eich cerflun ia, nawr mae'n amser i chi feddwl fel gwyddonwyr. After you have completed your ice sculpture, now it's time to think like scientists. You will need some salt for this part. Bydd angen halen arnoch i gwblhau'r rhan yma. Yna, trowch i'ch pecyn, fe welwch tasg. Then, please turn to your pack and you will see a task like this. If you're in the foundation phase, you may want to complete this and draw pictures about what you think might happen or what actually happened. Gallech ragfynegi drwy dynnu luniau fan hyn. Yna, os ydych chi'n troi'r tudalen, if you are in key stage 2, you may want to record what happened by writing it. If you're in Key Stage 2, or even if you want to challenge yourself in for the foundation phase, please remember to think like scientists and think of some wow words to describe your work. Please defnyddiwch geiriau gwych er mwyn disgrifio eich gwaith. Mae angen i chi cwestiynu eich hunain ar bob achlysur. Pob lwc plantos!
Pob lwc plantos, rydw i mor gyffrous i weld eich cerfluniau ia. Cofiwch i ddanfon lluniau i'ch athrawon ar Teams, fel ein bod ni'n gallu dangos eich gwaith ar Twitter. Please remember to show pictures of your experiments and share them with us on Teams. We would love to share your efforts on Twitter. Remember, it's important to observe and to look like scientists, ar sylwi, a gwrando ac edrych fel gwyddonwyr. OK, pob lwc, hwyl fawr!